Good morning, traders. Matt Weller here, Global Head of Research with Forex.com, coming at you on Monday, the 27th of November, 2023. Hope you all had a happy, healthy, fun, relaxing Thanksgiving. We're back to the markets, and this is what you need to know ahead of today's U.S. session. We're seeing another round of U.S. dollar weakness ahead of the U.S. Open. The most prominent place we're seeing this is in pound dollar, which has risen above 126. Notably, we saw some very strong PMI figures, or at least strong relative to expectations for the U.K. Last week. That has traders pricing out, or at least pushing back expectations for a Bank of England rate cut in the first half of next year. Notably, that's fallen to below 50% in the market as implied probability, whereas the Fed, the market is pricing at about a 75% likelihood to cut interest rates. And that future interest rate differential is really what's driving the pound higher. More on that on the next slide. Separately, we also see gold in rally mode. This is occurring and taking us to a six-month high ahead of some key U.S. data. U.S. core PCE will be released on Thursday. That is, of course, the Fed's preferred inflation measure, and the equivalent PMI figure for the U.S., ISM manufacturing PMI, will be released on Friday, one of the best measures of on-the-ground economic activity. Finally, looking a little bit closer to home, at least on our watches for today, is a speech from the president of the European Central Bank. Madame Lagarde speaks in Brussels at 9 o'clock Eastern time. Look for some potential volatility around the euro and the DAX, other major European assets around that speech. As promised, today's chart of the day is pound dollar. You can see it's formed a clear rounded bottom pattern over the last couple of months. You could, though, say that we're in a potential rising wedge pattern, which, despite being made up of higher highs and higher lows, can sometimes have a bearish implication in the future. So we're going to be keeping a very close eye on this pattern to see if there are signs that pound dollar may be losing momentum and could break back lower. As long, though, as we remain above the 100-day exponential moving average, the longer-term outlook for the pound will remain constructive. That is today's video. Thank you for checking it out. Best of luck with your trading as we move through today and the rest of the week. If you are catching this on YouTube, please do give us a like and subscribe to our channel to stay up to date with all of the videos we're creating. Thank you.